Here I come.
Oh,
here I come.
Oh.
Testies. Say something for me. There you are. Okay. Crab cakes and football. That's what Maryland does. Well, I mean, do you want to get kind of where we left off at? Yeah. I tell you, that Garrett card, that starting pitcher card, whatever.
Yeah.
Dude, it's garbage.
Really?
Like, the Oakland A's, on the way that I grind, yep, on rookie mode, three home runs in the first inning against it.
Against you again?
Against that Garrett, whatever his name is.
Garrett, I'm blanking on
the White Sox pitcher, the one that you get.
Oh, Crochet? Really?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Maybe you didn't hear me. Let me say one more time. The Oakland Athletics.
It's wild.
That's what I thought. No, nothing much in it. Okay. Be my baby. Did you by chance get a... What's going on, official? RRBO.
Did I get?
The Instagram. Talking about what would you do if I dented your door? Let me get my short legs on. Look at there.
I mean, he's better than the other one.
Is he? I was going to ask you that.
He is.
I don't know how they're going to play, but I figured, why not?
Yeah. Try him out eventually. Who do you want me to throw it in the outfield? Cutch or Yelly?
Well, who do you want me to throw in next then?
Oh shit! Yeah, I forgot you're doing the outfield.
I'll
hold Keith. Ooh, yeah.
I'm down with that.
All right, who do we go?
I've still not pitched him. Shocker! I was like, I wonder what pitcher he's going to go with tonight.
I mean, there is a glass now that is supercharged, but I don't like his pitch mix, and he has way worse hits per nine. What? No, let's go with Brandon Webb. Let's go with.
Oof.
We'll change it up a little. Change it up a little.
Drum roll.
Gonna take a bit.
I think this would be a good time to go to our station identification, right?
Yeah.
Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius. Jesus Christ.
Today we salute you, Mr. Nudist Colony Activity Coordinator.
Mr. Nudist Colony Activity Coordinator.
Wearing nothing but a whistle and a clipboard, you're living the real American dream. Getting paid to think up fun things to do naked.
Running free.
Sure, there's danger. Vinyl chairs, sunburns, chafage, and lawn darts, completely out of the question. Your keen instincts tell you to stick to activities that involve lots of bouncing and jiggling. And if that doesn't work, who cares? You're all naked.
It's your birthday.
So crack open a nice cold Bud Light, nudie boy. Because we all know, when the going gets tough, the tough get naked. Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.
Left or right?
Go with on the right side today.
If it ain't right.
Ooh. Oh, they got the card I want. Fuck.
Wasn't you filthy with that card of his?
Was fucking nasty with his all-star card.
That's what
year.
It was. That 97 one, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Like,
I still
like,
have
memories
about that guy.
Yeah, I remember I brought him into online, and I think I played 10 games. I think I had, a 1.4 or 4.5 ERA or whatever with him.
I mean, no question was... I mean, he wasn't throwing the heat. He was... I mean, his stuff was just filthy.
Yeah. I mean, I'm close to getting them, though. I'm going to buy them off the market, but not, fucking... Yeah. I'm not going to buy the pack. Seems like a waste. Today.
Part of the deal, cuz.
Has Chica gotten a hit yet? Debut.
Get down.
Yeah, going. Oh, you're going three. You're going three.
Oh, yeah. He's hustling. He's bustling. Oh, God.
Uh-oh. What the hell is this fence? The funky ass view.
You know me.
Yeah. Good timing. I love Conforto cards for some reason. I don't know why. There's just something about his swing that I just...
Like, I remember the, that Mexican card, the Mexican series, the Mexico series.
Yeah.
And, like, his card is, like, one of the best ones. And it was good at first.
Okay. And then it just kind of... these next two, I think. Better? Okay. I see a pattern with him. He goes cutter inside to get... to try and get two strikes, and then he goes change up.
He likes that, huh?
Gotta remember... Yeah, or the first guy does. No clue about the second guy. What the fuck is this? What is this backstop?
Say it happened to me yesterday.
There's a swing and a drive. Lee going back.
One down.
Maybe caught that one off the end just one down. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it. Here's Gurriel. And the first out.
He didn't like that one?
I see it.
Wow. He's waiting on that one.
I think he knew you were trying to get a strike on him. Whatever. Didn't like that one.
So number one in... That was just lucky.
Yeah.
There you
Okay. Yeah, the first.
I thought you'd like that pitch.
I wasn't expecting it to go that high.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, no, no. Alright, I broke it.
Yeah.
I could hit it the opposite direction too. Let's go.
You didn't have to dive there.
I mean, maybe he just wanted to look fancy. I don't know. That's his freedom. We live in America. Well, I do.
Yeah, exactly.
Good call.
I'm going to take till I get a strike. That was it. Mm. I don't know if he has me at first. Oh, what?
Oh.
I look safe.
Wow. Just batting 700 with this Willie card.
Likes them.
Apparently. Jesus.
Where was that? Oh, I should have gotten that way lower. Okay, so we got to kind of worry about the first guy.
Yeah.
Because he's done all the damage.
Which is this guy, I think. He likes him some dingers.
Yeah. That's not where I wanted it. Cutter. What the
hell? Ooh. But it never does. That one lifted to left. Conforto pulls it in on the run. These panels. He's all for a walk. Wow. Two out
space is empty. That one I don't change up every time.
What's going on, Will?
You're fucking late here. Oh my god. Now he turns and heads for second. The throw
in, and that's a two bagger. Appreciate you chatting. Drop it in, man. Did you not hear me?
Here's Lourdes Gurriel Jr. He swings and misses at the first pitch. 0-1.
No ball, one strike.
And a swing and a miss.
No ball, two strikes.
Make sure I got my sound on. Fights it off, you'll see another. How about now? And a pitch. And a swing and a miss. New inning getting started. Here's Sean Murphy. Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across. This is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. Yeah, they got one guy who could hit some dingers. Ooh, you got me there.
Now so the batting order turns over. Now it's the shortstop, Jackson Holliday. He tripled and scored his first time.
Now one. Yeah, Carter. Andy's coming back with another one.
Just missed.
Yeah, I'm going to hit pause real quick.
All right.
Let me make sure that you're turned up. Make sure your volume's turned up on yours.
Mine should be. I haven't touched anything.
Oh, well, dude, I ain't talking crap. Imagine you could hit it.
One down, base is empty. Lifted in the air, right field. Blackman under it. They got it for out number two. So digging in, Alfonso Soriano.
On the side of it.
In his first AB. And that's outside.
Ball. Come on, Alfonso. Get there.
Come on.
Save!
Oh, let's go. Whew.
Bang, bang. Here's Yelich at the dish. Bang, bang. Chitty, chitty, bang, bang. Now here comes that changeup.
Yeah. Behind.
Two in a row.
I mean, he hasn't gotten that far in that bat against us like that.
I don't know.
That's some late break. Damn. Good pitch. Shit. I gotta get my hands on that Soroka card. Like, fuck. like once I get. Once I get my hands on him, it's fucking over.
And isn't he actually from Canada?
He's from where I am.
Oh, okay. Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
So there's a little bit more homage to him, you know?
Yeah.
Homage. Alfonso, you're supposed to be good for us. Just us.
Just early. He's gone. Yeah, fucking great jump on that. Holy crap.
Squirts away a little bit, and it's a ball to strike as the runner holds. Swing and a miss. As he was out front that time.
Let's go.
Ooh. Good pitch.
Strike three on a fastball up in the zone. So up next, Willie Castro. He's already homered in this game.
Yes, he did.
Check swing, but he went too far. Strike 0-1.
One and two.
This one in the dirt, well done behind the dish. And a pitch. And there's a fly ball.
Oh, come on, get there, baby, get there.
Ah, we go. There is a guy.
That jump scared me. That jump scared me. He went forward and then back. I'm like, oh god. No, you didn't go.
Ooh.
Ooh. Well, all right.
I'm a premature kind of guy. What can you do? Ooh. Touche.
And then he left. Two shapers, cat.
And that's in the dirt. The wind of the pitch. That misses the zone.
The ball. I see the ball. I play with the ball.
Wouldn't chase that
time. I hit the ball.
Full count.
3-2 now.
Got me there.
You're a hit that ball.
It just looked so pretty. I felt like I was a deer in the headlights.
Back up the middle of the base.
Nice hit. Go.
I don't think I can push through here. Maybe keep it safe.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Second. I mean, I just.
Yeah.
He doesn't have speed. We know.
Yeah.
We know that.
So. Yeah. I was thinking it. Oh, he can get under that.
Yes, he's playing with my emotions. Joke on him. I don't have any. Wow.
It's an unreal pitch.
How much did you pay him? You know?
Oh.
Really good takes, especially with two strikes. Soriano.
How you hit that? I don't know.
And now it is JT Real Muto. And he's already singled in this game. First pitch just misses.
It's your ball.
Hold up on it.
And a 2-1 on the way. Foul back our way, and that's out of play.
Yeah, it seems like you're getting on top of it. I'm getting under it.
Something is off with the universe.
No fucking shot.
Oh!
I saw. Yeah. Fuck.
Hell of a try, though.
Oh my
nice.
God. Yeah. God damn it. Oh god.
I think we should warm up.
Yeah.
The righty.
Yeah.
I'm coming in.
He rushed it a little bit, and when guys rush, it can be a pop up or it can be bunted.
Ooh.
A position player. Blackman, batting with one down, takes a strike. Popped up to the left.
Look at it.
Foul ground.
Tentacle.
Two way down. So first and second with two outs, and it's Lourdes Gurriel Jr. Outside, and it's 1-0. Yeah, he can move the ball around, add some track, get some weak contact at times. So you don't want to worry as much about him in this situation. Very capable of getting a ground ball and
got
out
it.
Of this little jam.
Ooh, pitched out of that one.
Way to pitch. Way to pitch, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Got nervous for a second there.
As
he was late that time. Owen Castro goes 6'1", 205 pounds, usually a shortstop, but today starts at third. And a pitch. One thing he has to remember is that he does not have
that hasn't looked.
So those balls to his left, remember that you got a good shortstop that can make the backhanded play for you.
You gotta be kidding me.
Last aggressive right here. Fly ball down the line. Tries to make the play, but it's foul.
Unreal.
Pitch. On the corner for a strike. And the count is 0-2.
They're just throwing with command.
That one just
I got lucky.
And the count is 1-2. One down, base is empty. And now 2-2.
Sometimes you gotta
fight to get back. Moving on the corners.
Take some tough pitches, even out the count.
Got
out. As he goes, and there's two down. Back to the top of the lineup. And the batter will be the shortstop, Jackson Holliday.
There you go.
I feel like violated.
I kind of do too.
Swing and a ball lifted to center field. Trammell pulls it down, and that is that.
Emotionally.
Yes, emotionally. Nothing else.
Exactly. That I'm going to admit to today.
That was
Let's go.
Now, Alfonso Soriano, 1-2.
I don't care if there's strikeouts or putouts.
Nicely done for the out.
Good fade and sinking action of that changeup. Who cares what they're out?
Exactly. Definitely didn't mean to hit him.
Of course you didn't. Did you?
Not really. Didn't. I'd rather face a Chad than this guy with this card.
Yeah.
Here's a swing and a
I got it. Oh my god.
I mean, he loves that card.
Really does. I suck at that card.
And that's all I needed to do. Yeah.
I can't stand that card.
2 minutes and my heart begins to break. Four minutes and she got me on my knees.
And that's down and away. Looking to get something going, this is the guy you want at the plate. He's been great for this team. He is a professional hitter.
Nice day.
Really paying attention.
Kicks and fires.
Oh my god, I miss it. I'm under it. Shocker.
Mr. Soriano.
Now it's Christian Yelich.
Got Yelly on the mound.
Mound?
At the plate. Why did I say mound?
Fly ball down the line.
I don't know.
Oh my god. 1.7 foot. Oh my.
It's one of these days.
Yeah. And your catch. Could catch you in the rye.
Just
catch you in the rye.
Two down, nobody on.
One ball,
and
no
we're
strike.
The top half of the sixth. And now 2-0.
Struggled a little bit in this one.
Two
couple up. Of strikeouts earlier, but doing a much better
in
job in this
at
bat to get ahead and find a good hitter's count at 2-0.
Two down, nobody on.
Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Let's go. Got that one. Got that one.
Thank you, Mr.
Mr. Conforto.
Oh, I am kind of impressed that he just made his guy climb the fence. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, I saw that. That's kind of actually impressive. Oh, catch a pitch.
Son of a bitch. They blow you. Got him.
Oh, get out of play. Get out of play, please.
Get out.
Huh?
What? Now I know.
No, what the fuck? You went into the dugout.
Mm-hmm. And it came through the dugout.
What the hell? What? I mean, I guess that's high. I guess the high changeup. Get that to the stand.
I just
stands.
Know Jorge just took that Oppo Taco to the stand. So. Jesus Christ. Yeah, this guy is juiced.
Yeah. No more Mr. Nice Guy.
I feel like the game is valuing me. Jorge's gold card.
So why are you in here for today's session? Yeah, a gold card is just absolutely harassing me in a video game.
Mm-hmm. Just... We could put that whole mom shit on the back burner. You know?
Do what I do to this guy. Fuck it. Ball.
Pray is a good option.
I fuck around in five, find out with this guy.
Just bring what you know, brother.
Not again. Oh, thank God. Good boy. Phew.
You didn't have to show that again, you know? Like, really.
That's good.
Oh, they're bringing Franco. As the lefty gets to work. Screwball first pitch.
I didn't know I was swinging. Hey, I didn't know I was up to bat, to be honest. So, is this what it feels like to face the Devin?
A little bit,
I
probably.
I don't like it. I don't know. Too much. I'll probably need him for the eighth.
Probably, I mean, I've got him warmed up. Nice take. Nice hit. That's a base hit out of the
left center field. They won. Thank you. That was a good swing.
JT Real Mutual steps in. No more wanky, Mr. Wanky. The dogger need food.
Food. Such a random clip to him. So funny to us.
Like, I think I make the clip funnier.
Yeah.
Because the stuff that I pull out of my head, that just pops up there.
Oh, what a pitch.
That was a good pitch.
All right, Willie.
Uh-oh.
I missed it. I'm just late.
He's probably mad at us.
Probably is.
Making this guy, Willie Castro, look like crap.
I mean, make anyone look like crap.
I mean, we can't do what you, I mean, like seven, what was it, 700 coming into the game?
700, mm-hmm. So he's probably hit that home run, and then the other guy kind of screwed up with him, mm-hmm. So probably sitting about like six something.
Teammate too, though.
Yeah.
Got him out of here.
Aww.
Coming off the wall.
It's a loud single.
Get it in, get it in.
He scores, it's 8-2.
Don't know how he touched that. Oh, I do not. Netted out front, but just stayed through it nice enough and ripped it into the outfield. Chisholm stands in here, takes ball one low.
Two balls, no strikes. He's getting a little frustrated out there on the mound, getting hit around a little bit. Let's see if he can settle himself down.
God almighty. Yes, I know who's batting.
And there's a foul ball. Left hand batter waits.
Home!
This one's got a chance out of here. Home run.
Whoever's batting with that, with not that car, but just whoever was batting, yeah, he's good.
Chris here. Oh god, he's up now. I mean, it's the other guy, so. I'm just only one out. A big ass outfield, holy shit.
And walk up the wrong gate.
And now the switch in and catcher, Jorge Posada.
Appreciate the update there, official RRB. You know, way to look out.
On the ground right side. Throw over to Real Muto. And that is the inning.
Ooh. Your boy is ready.
All right.
And here it comes. Up the middle.
Oh, the chopper. Come on, come on, come on.
Fuck.
Good boy. Thought I got him.
Come on, Alfonso. I mean, you don't have to hit it right to him, you know?
Yeah. Could go anywhere else in the field.
Fought off foul. Two down, nobody on. And we're at the top of the eighth.
Oh, my God.
Nice.
And there's a hit.
Yeah.
So he gets on base and keeps it going.
Not bad off the bat.
And next will be the cleanup hitter, Michael Conforto. Strike one.
Wow.
0-1.
That's not a real. That's not a real pitch.
Two outs. Foul ball left side. He'll see another. And no, one and two. That's out to center field. That is that.
You want him?
Yep.
The pitch. In the air to left center, Conforto sizes this one up. One up, one down.
So, one down.
So digging in, Charlie Blackman. That misses. Ball one, Williams. A 6'2 righty, 29 years old, and he was a second round pick back in 2013.
One
and
one. The mucks. Oh.
Fouls one off. 2-2. Base is empty, one away. Here the bottom half of the eighth inning.
Nice. Wide a pitch. Wide a pitch.
Yeah.
Lourdes Gurriel Jr. Gurriel gets a piece.
If they put a starting pitcher like Devin Williams in, it's over.
It's over for anyone who plays any. I'll be starting them with like zero energy regardless.
Headed down the line. And that lands in no man's land, a foul ball. Swung on, belted.
Ah, I hung up. Good swing, though. That's a good swing.
There ain't no question. The guy can swing a stick.
Yeah. I think he's gone all the runs. I think his teammate's kind of just here.
Whoever his teammate is should be sending thank you cards. Birthday presents. Christmas gifts. Easter baskets.
And things get giving leftovers.
Dreidels if he's Jewish, you know, whatever.
Whatever he needs.
Exactly.
Well, he's not afraid to fall into a two-strike count. Knows the strike zone very well, so much so that I think umpires will look at him and determine.
It doesn't want to go away.
If he swings or not. Here comes a pitch. Center field.
Yeah, finally.
Here we go.
Yelich makes the catch, and that will end the inning. We go to the ninth. Now it's the second baseman, Colt Key.
Is it you, guys? You.
Swing and a miss as he was late.
0-1.
I see that screwball coming.
Ball one there.
Now it's coming soon.
There's a strike.
Fastball. Jeez, I was not expecting
that. I mean, it's so slow, it's like, it's a slap in the face.
And that one missing low.
Two balls, two strikes.
And he deals. Swing and a miss, struck him out, and a strikeout for the first out here in the night. And now it's going to be Jung-Hoo Lee.
Well, okay then.
Jung-Hoo. I definitely wouldn't have pounced after that.
They tried to get him to chase and a slider down and away. Fastball for a strike.
Oh my god, why did you not swing?
2-2.
I was late.
Fights that one away. Still 1-2. One down, base is empty.
Back
going with a foul ball.
Because I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. Nah.
That was nasty. And you too.
Last chance in this one. JT Realmuto getting ready to hit. Swings and fouls one off.
That was a changeup. Okay.
And a pitch.
Nah. That was something.
Well, appreciate that loss there, from that guy.
Yeah.
Next time I'll just ask him to at least put on the lube before he sticks it in my rear.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm a little hurt, a little sore, I didn't even hear a door knock, If you're going to come in that back door, you got to knock. who do you think it was? It's got to be the top guy. M14 Strick.
Yeah.
They're both pretty good, though.
One guy just fucking...
Yeah, I think it's M14. Is there new stuff with Team Infinity now? Well, where's that coming?
Friday.
Ah.
The Friday.
Just, doing my part with the AL Central here. Just trying to... God, I hate this. They just are terrible. I'm going to call that one. I'm going to tuck my legs under my tail there. I feel like I need to go practice a little bit.
Yeah, I kind of do too.
I did that. At least they don't have to see your face, They get to see mine. I swear I thought I saw one. Guess not. Because I bought one the other night for, I'm like, hey, that's wonderful. Is there anything I can get here? Let's see. Nope. I'm just like almost done with that one. See, like these cards here, there's nobody I want. I guess you could get the Vlad Jr. I've not seen a lot of people with it, though. That's BS, though, that you don't get any credit for doing the grind with the Negro League. Like, that don't make any sense. Why did they do it that way? But who am I got? All right, so I'm missing 5. So there's 1-2 wants to get those, and then 2 more of those. I've got the main ones that I want. I finally realized where the so I got that going for me, which is nice. You know what movie that's from? You ever seen the movie Caddyshack?
No.
Bill Murray's in it. It's hilarious. And he's holding up. He works at a golf course, and he's like the maintenance guy, do-it-all guy, kind of, right? And he's got this probably 10-year-old caddy, and he's got a pitchfork up against his neck so he'll stay and listen to his story. And he said, I caddied for the Dalai Lama. And at the end of it, it was one of the most stupid. He's like, on your deathbed, you're have total consciousness. And he goes, so I got that going for me, which is nice. But the classic line is the Bill Murray, he goes, Cinderella story, out of nowhere, Augusta. He's got about a 3-wood. Oh yeah, he got all that one. And he's got this like weed whacker thing and he's whacking the flowers up.
Oh my god.
You've gotta see Caddyshack. It's a hilarious movie. A lot of great lines in it. It's worth it, I'm telling you.
All right.
Caddyshack. I think you can even buy it for $5 right now. So once we're out of the, you know, if I don't get all these spring chickens, you know, if I don't get 100 of these jelly beans, basically it goes to nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah, isn't that wonderful?
I know, fucking perfect.
Well, I guess I'll do a, as bad as I don't want to, God, the mini season. How many more games do I have? I'm at 11. See, I don't understand why it lets me have some guys and it don't let me have others. See, who's the 92 Wellers? Like, that's the only overall better team than mine.
I don't know who they are. I don't know how they get such a good team.
Yeah, I don't get it, how they do it.
Boy.
Well, I play the mini season just to get the rewards from it. Thought about knocking out one. Why not? I'm a big no money spent guy. But man, the years go by, it seems like the rougher it gets.
No.
You know? Like, I know the tricks of, like, selling stuff to make money, you know?
Yeah.
But it's just such a process, man.
And welcome into the ballpark. Just about set to go now.
It feels like it.
It's really I always found the most money you'd make is on the stadiums.
Next pitch misses, and the count is 2-0.
And then, of course, you get when they do like new affinities.
Yeah.
Like having those extra cards. If you buy them cheap now, you could sell them high. Tony Gwynn just took me Oppo Taco. Man, I'm not a pinpoint guy.
He wastes no time on this one, and just like that, they're out front. It's 1-0. Stepping in the long ball threat, Troy Gloss.
I'm the analog guy.
First pitch misses.
Always exciting to see a leadoff home run in an inning. Kind of gets the offense fired up, and you start to expect a big inning.
Next offering is in for a strike.
With the big bats coming off and a home run already surrendered.
That's just my personal. I mean, everybody likes what they like. Are you serious?
What happened now?
Back to back home runs.
That'll fire up the dugout and they add to the lead. It's 2-0.
When did I get so bad pitching?
Charlie Blackman in the box now. No balls and a strike. Nobody out with a pair of runs across in the frame. And we're just getting started here in the top of the first.
I don't even have an out yet.
The other way.
Sounds good.
And that's a fair ball. Takes the turn. He's digging for second. The throw in.
Wow.
In there. It's a first inning double.
Didn't exactly square that one up, but sometimes you don't have to. On the mound,
like, wow. He
deserved a better result on that pitch. Really, I mean, just a soft liner that happened to stay fair. But even though you don't want to
that
do
hurts.
It, you got to tip your cap.
Is it?
A little bit.
So now Turner into that right side. That one's in there. That's strike one. And that's in there at the knees. For
okay,
strike.
Two strikes.
Executed changeup right there. If he can command the fastball consistently, that's going to be an important pitch in terms of him turning this outing around.
Here's the 0-2.
Oh.
A foul ball. He stays alive. Blackman stands at second with no outs. Swings.
And then they swing at that goal.
He's locked in at the plate when he's using the whole field. He was out front there. Just needs to let the ball travel a little more, and his timing will be back on track. Good pitch for the strikeout.
Brandon Crawford stands in here. Tried to hold back his swing there, but went around. You know, Chris, Brandon Crawford made his big league debut May 27th.
No way, I got in there for tag.
All right, there's one. There's two, I mean.
The one thing I've always admired about him is his ability to handle left-handed pitching. Stays in the big part of the
field. Who do I got up?
Just has a nice
Vinny Castillo.
Stays in the zone a long time.
Castella, sorry. Him and his mullet.
Big swing and a miss.
He's given up a couple of runs, but the pitch count really not as high as you would think. Might be able to get through this one under 25 pitches.
Two outs and one in scoring position. Swinging. They limit the damage.
And then I strike out the next three batters. That makes total sense, right?
Big Tyler Glass now.
Totally does.
When I didn't even know Tony Gwynn had the chasing guards. Tony Gwynn had the power to take a left-handed pitcher, Oppo Taco.
Jeez. That's wild.
Jung
Hoon Lee.
And of course, the Tyler Glass and Al card has got to be supercharged when I play against it.
Here's Mike Trout, outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads.
Ball.
Yeah, that's off the inside edge. 1-0. That one fouled off.
It's so far over.
2 outs, base is empty.
You can do it.
Larry, good shit.
There you go, Mikey. Let's ask Mikey to do it. Mikey will eat anything. God Almighty. When did Mike Piazza get in the game?
What do you mean? Like, was first year?
Is that who you get when you get the Dodgers done?
Yeah. For sure it is.
Never guess what just happened.
What?
Oppo Tago on a fastball outside.
Fucking getting lucky in every fucking one. What the fuck?
I mean, it's like, what have I done? And you never know whose cornflakes I peed in. I'll never do it again.
You would do it again.
I'll just pee in your life now. Sex with a pile of manure. Oh my God. Still counts. I don't think you see it at the plate. You hear it go by. Wow, just you've heard the Lonely Island Boys, haven't you?
Yeah.
You've never heard that song, I Just Had Sex.
Yeah, who hasn't?
My penis inside of her. Oppo Taco again with win. But he, thank God he didn't hit it out.
Christ, you've been unlucky. I can learn how to fucking hit, this would be great right now. I'm dicing a guy up in BR, just can't seem to hit. Now he's getting lucky though.
But I strike out tone at toward the loss.
Dying. Oh, start fucking hitting. What a bunt. Oh my God.
6-0. Against the computer. 6-0.
Wait, you're down?
Yeah. Yeah.
What the fuck? This is gonna be. Oh shit, go.
Let's go, Shohei.
Yeah, like even though I'm up 2-0, Like, I'm up 2-0 in the third. Like, I'm like, this guy, like this game should be like 7-0. He's throwing so much fucking meatball. And it beats him for the first out after the drop third strike. That's that classic wipeout slider below the zone right there. Just nasty. Looks like a fastball high that you gotta protect the zone, and then it's just that late break that fools you and kinda makes you look silly.
I missed that one. Now at the plate as he swings through strike one. Too early. This one in the air. Underneath it.
Now you take that.
And that one is in the dirt. And that's ball one.
Let me see who went. 1-1.
Because he just let the fastball go by. There's a swing and a drive. That's back there. Pulls it in.
Killing him.
Scores in the inning coming on this solo home run. And this is out of the third inning. Here's Brandon Crawford. Now time called. Pitching coach coming out for a meeting as two relievers continue to throw the bullpen. We see Raisel Iglesias out of the bullpen.
I think it's got to be a little tough coming in out of the pen when your guys are trailing so big on the scoreboard. Just doesn't have the same intensity to it, but he's got to find a way because these batters count the same for his stats, obviously, regardless of the score. Well, these guys really impressing me with the quality of their bats in this one. It's been fun getting a chance to see them.
Thank you, Lord, baby Jesus.
They've got four hits when they're behind in the count. That says these guys are absolutely battling at the plate and just not giving up, despite what the count says.
Castilla, now in box, comes up empty with a swing there. That one finds the zone, and it's 0-2.
No balls.
You know what to do with it. Come on.
Base is empty, one away. We're here in the top half of inning number three. Next offering is downstairs. It's a good take.
Yeah, not going to swing at that one, though.
That's
go down.
He's really tightening up his hitting zone with two strikes here. I love it.
Let's go.
Oh, really nice job of finishing the hitter off right there. Outside command, fastball firm to the outside corner. Tell you what, very difficult to do anything with that pitch, even if you do swing.
Piazza at the plate and takes high there. Next offering is in for a strike.
1-1.
Slapped foul.
Let's go.
Struck him out. It's a 3-up, 3-down inning. Bottom half of the third, and they bring in a new pitcher, Robert Suarez.
All right, I'm down five.
Only five.
Attacking these hitters.
Pitch. And that one wrapped foul.
Oh.
Up and in, and it's 1-2.
1-2.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside play.
Let's get that pitch count up.
Just off the inside edge.
Ooh, he never moved because he never had time to. But that kind of velocity, you'd prefer that pitcher run away.
Left-hand hitter waits. Not even close there. Full count now. Time called down before
3-2. Come on. Oh, my God.
Gets away.
First baseman overthrew him. Get down, you son of a... Nice. Captain. Putting him through a single. No outs. Run on first and second. Let's go. Big hit. Rodon's on first and third. No outs. 6-2. Now they're bringing in Evan Phillips. Big stolen base. Now two runners in scoring position. This could be the start to a nice rally. Misses off the inside, and that's ball two. It's a big opportunity right here, but I love the way he's slowing the game down. He's shrinking his zone, making sure he gets the pitch that he wants to get. Next one is off. 3-1. Now 3-1. First pitch strike from the pitcher, but then no panic at all by the hitter. Very patient, showing good discipline. Now he's in the driver's seat with a 3-1 count. What a pitch. Dude, they gave me that cutter. It looked like a fastball. Like it was going to go below the strike zone.
Damn.
That's foul off to the right side. Keeps the AB going.
It was filthy. God almighty, you son of a... Nope. Walked him. Huh. On 9 pitches. Mikey boy's up. Son of a bitch.
All loaded up, dangerous hitter at the plate. And that's down and away.
One
I think
ball,
ultimately you want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield. Swing and high fly ball, deep left field. Finley on the move, heading back. Makes the grab. Both runners tagging from second to third.
Well, right there, he's definitely.
Well, it should have been a home run, literally, but I got one out. It was a sack fly. You gotta be kidding me.
What happened?
It was one of those that hit right to the first baseman when it should have.
So he really had to get in a good position before the ball was hit.
Seahawks.
Guerrero swings through it for strike one.
It's 0-1.
Runners on first and third, two away. This to
third. Bullshit.
And that is the ball.
They were ready early on, just a three-inning game, but we
that
saw
hurts.
A lot of action. That was as much a slugfest as you could hope for in this type
Wait.
Of contest.
6-3, our final score.
Just couldn't pull it through. I mean, that hurt. That hurt me a lot. I'm going to call it for tonight, man.
Right.
I got to, you know, I got to either, you know, call my steroid guy or something, you know. You know, get on the phone with Raphael for calls, see if he's got any B12 vitamin left. So, allegedly,
yeah.
Okay,
allegedly.
Guys, hit that like and subscribe button on YouTube. Follow us on Twitch and Twitter X. Going to be on TikTok soon. Well, streaming on TikTok. Already have an account. And Facebook, hit that like and follow us there. Guys, thank you for tonight. Be back tomorrow, Thursdays. Been saving it for a good night, Big Chief, the best. Until then, have a good night, guys.